we go. Number 27, Bob Nystrom, 6'1", 190 in the white jersey. The Islanders goes against number 31, George McPhee, 5'9", 170, dark jersey of the Rangers. Now, they each get 5 minutes for fighting, which is normal. But look what happens coming up right now. Watch Nystrom right here, and boom, he butts McPhee.
McPhee getting that right hand in. Now, Nystrom throwing his right. Nystrom, who had his hands full in the battle here the other night against the Philadelphia Flyers, is in a main event now with George McPhee. Nystrom and Carson fought in the last minute of the second period on Tuesday night from headbutting. Don't like to see that. Unlike Bob Nystrom, Jake, see him fire his head in there. I think there's an extra penalty for that kind of a move. One of the few times in a hockey fight you see a lot of punches drawn. Well, a break in the action here, or a continuation of it, whichever. The Islanders have one. The Rangers also have one. We'll be right back. Gain possession of the puck. McPhee coming up from behind gives him a whack. You can see Nystrom turn around, swing at McPhee, and he swung back. Here they are, sizing things up. Some pretty good punches. Of course, Bob Nystrom with the hand. Post misconduct when he butted him with the head. Referee Bob Hall.
Let's see.
Let's take a look there. Right
oh, yeah.
there. Wow. A Kobo conk.
Oh, that's, boy.
That's from the old wrestling days.
That could be it for the evening for
yes.
Bob Nystrom. The referee Bob Hall talking it over with Beck and Poppin, the two captains. Bob Nystrom with the headbutt may pick up additional penalties over and above the fighting. It was McPhee and Langevin in a fight at Madison Square Garden earlier this year. He upped up long.
McPhee, 5 minutes fighting.
Islanders penalty number 23, Bob Nystrom, 5 minutes fighting.